everyone, welcome to my channel, Maggie's Decor. My name is Maggie, and today's video I'm going to show how I set up my hot cocoa slash coffee bar. It's my first time, I never did this before, but not just for the holidays, this is for holidays, but on winter time is so good. We have hot chocolate or hot coffee. I need you my coffee. And I'm very, very happy to share with you guys this setup. And please comment below how you think I need you change. I'm start to show who, what I have, and let's go to start. And I have this sign I made for my hot cocoa coffee bar. I have this peppermint candy cans from a dollar store, a dollar, and the spoons, peppermint flavor spoons, so cute, from the dollar store. I have two. I'm going to use to this Swiss Miss hot chocolate. And I bought this, if you can see, this girl cups. It's not real Christmas, but feels warm and has this red holder. Is I really, really like this. I bought this on TJ Maxx. And I have this can, oops. For years ago, have this for years. I go use for something in it. And I has another one. And I bought this rimmer at dollar store and says believe you. I wrapped on this can and that looks so cute. I have one more and I did the same, I wrapped and make a boat. My sugar holder, the cream, and some mugs. This one I bought on a dollar store, says Mary everything. I really love it, this, the color and the shape. I bought this on a Christmas, on a Dollar Tree. I really love it. And this one I have for years. It's so cute. I have this sign and today's video is 42 days until Christmas, and I don't know if I'm going to use or not, but I really like this looks candy peppermint color. I have this two little trees I bought on a dollar store and Dollar Tree. And this ginger my daughter makes years ago, and I really, really love it. I'm going to use somewhere, and I really like it. Use this two-tiers tray, but it's too tall on my countertop because I don't have a lot of countertop space, and this is too tall. I'm going to use this one, and let's go to see how I set up this one. Thank you. I found this light on one depot, and this has four colors. I don't know if you can see. And can push or has this little control, and I'm go out above my hot coffee / coffee bar. Okay, and we go try the red light. So cool. Wait. Can try red light, green, blue, or clear. But I think for now I like the red light. I'm very, very happy how my hot coffee / coffee bar comes out. I have my coffee from early and I really, really love it. Sample. I love it how my hot coffee comes out. I love the design. I made this cinnamon cake and I leave the recipe if you want to try. It's very, very easy to make it and it's very good with coffee or hot chocolate. I love the way I can change the color. If you like it, please don't forget to share with your family and friends, like and subscribe on my channel. That will be helpful for my channel. See you next time. Bye.